But yeah, I mean, those explosions, all that TNA stuff. Again, like these, one of my favorite TNA moments at the fairgrounds. It was the first time Wolfie D and Slash had seen each other in a long time. And again, huge New Gen fan. Like, New Generation is just like my favorite era of pro wrestling. Like, I love the WWF New Generation.
So PG-13 in the early Nation of Domination.
Yes. Yes. So they're talking and I'm just like, oh my God. And then they start doing the Nation theme, which I know, we all the Nation live and in color. Don't diss the man or we'll bring us your mother. But like, they're doing it. And I'm like, oh my God, why is nobody here? Like, why don't I have a cell phone with a camera on it to record this? Oh, because it's 2003 and those aren't things yet.
In that moment, you're probably like that classic gif of, I don't know if you've ever seen it, but there's that fan when the Nation of Domination comes out and he's this guy with glasses and he has his fist raised up in the air.
Yes.
Hilarious gift.
But I'm losing my mind and there's nobody there with me to appreciate it. I'm like, come on. But yeah, I got to see Wolfie and JC Ice do the Nation theme in the back. And I was just like, I've peaked. It's all downhill from here.
Did you have a lot of interactions with Jamie Dundy besides that? Because he has quite the reputation, you know.
Yeah, he's just a wild dude. I was doing stuff for Burt, and I would do Nashville stuff. So I've seen plenty of wild Jamie nights where it's just like, oh, that's not anything a human being should do. Yet here we are, and he's doing it.
You know, I didn't even think about it. When you were doing that, were you like in Memphis much when Lawler split from WWE for that 2001 during that period?
No, but he did come. Barons did get him to come to Wildside. Him and the Cat came down to Wildside.
All right.
I did get to meet Lawler there. And again, that's one of those like, oh, that's the king of Memphis wrestling.
Yep.
That's the dude. Like, that's, one of the voices of my childhood.
For my money, the greatest punch in pro wrestling.
Yes. 1,000,000,000%. Yes. So yeah, that was cool, but yeah, no, I didn't, just because Memphis is just on the other, it's way on the other side of Tennessee. Memphis is on the Arkansas side. So at the time I was about 5 hours from Nashville. So you'd have to put on probably another, it'd probably be about a 10-hour trip to Memphis.